that's not all my dogs. Our oldest one is Duke, and currently he's up in heaven.